and gentlemen, in the name of Christ Jesus, our Savior, I welcome you to the sanctuary of First Presbyterian Church to celebrate this joining in holy matrimony of this wonderful couple of Anna and Brandon. You may be seated. As this is a worship service, I do ask that you refrain from using flash photography until the end of the service. We are here today to witness the marriage of Anna and Brandon. The Bible says that God has made us in his image, male and female. We are separate and different, yet able in love to meet, to know, and to delight in one another. In Christian marriage, two people trusting in this mystery of love commit themselves to live faithfully together for life in plenty or in need, joy or in sorrow. And so for this reason, Anna and Brandon are here today. They will give themselves to one another so that God's gift of love may join them together as husband and wife. And it's our privilege not only to witness this, but indeed to celebrate it with them and to bless them and to acknowledge their marriage and to support them in their future. In marriage, wife and husband belong to one another, begin a new life together in the community. We shall offer them our support. All this we do before God, the source of life and love. All who trust their lives to one another are relying on the power of love and the faithfulness of God. So we indeed shall ask God to send his blessing upon Anna and Brandon, that their new life together may be filled with joy, may bring them ever closer to one another, and may make them ever more open to God, whose love is meaning to theirs. This is a new way of life for Anna and Brandon, and they begin it here and now today. Who gives this?